The following contest is a singles matchup scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in tonight at 400 pounds plus 50 pounds of cash, this is Big Money Dante Moreau!
Wow, the return of the big guy, Big Money Dante Moreau. Haven't seen him in a while. Down something, got him listed as 400.
You know, 345 easily, pure muscle.
And introducing his opponent. Accompanied to the ring by Buddy the Bear. From the basement of Friends Hospital, he is the Butcher of Kensington. He is the Nightmare, Billy
Black! Oh, God. You know, every time I see Billy Black,
what
a throw up. Why? Because I've known this dude my whole life, and he's, they call him the Butcher for a reason, Sally. He's a butcher, he's a killer. The Buddy, the Billy I know would not be walking around with some darn teddy bear who cut off legs.
Ready? Who cut the legs off? Good.
I know I'm here.
Ready? Ready? Bring that bell. I think he looks harmless.
Pure
muscle.
Oh,
I don't Now I don't like a t-shirt out there.
Oh, look at that right hand by the butcher.
Anyone that comes out third on one of these aces in my... Snap. Tell you what.
I mean, both of these guys are really big as Billy Black right now.
Huge. It's like 2 pounds colliding. Like.
Dante's about 6'7". Billy Black, 6'6". Two big boys.
Easily.
See? It's all about that damn bear.
Looks like Dante went for the bear.
He might have. Oh, he ran into a back elbow there.
Uh-oh.
I'll whip him into the corner.
Say what?
Here comes the money, baby!
Oh. Wow. No avail in the corner. Pure power on the hip toss there. Oh, he's got the bear! He's got the bear!
That's
a chain kick. About.
And that's how you knock a 400-pound man out.
Your winner of the match, the Nightmare, Billy Black.
Him and that damn bear. Mike. Yeah, the bear with no legs.
Sounds like you're jealous of the bear.
I've known Billy all my life.
What?
I'm telling you, Billy would have destroyed Dante about 5 minutes earlier. He's better than the Billy I know. This darn bear's got Billy's head all screwed up. Sounds like you're jealous. I am not jealous of a bear, man. Look, he's standing there. Look, he's got to get adulation from these knuckleheads out here.
Listen, he tried his best with the Baron Bob.
He tried to buy the audience.
I'm glad he's back.
He threw all that money out there, and for what?
Big money's the man.
He needs to take his dollars and go somewhere.
Loco Pro Wrestling's Friday Night Madness will return after these messages.